Welcome! In this video, we are going to show you the Advanced Flash Guide for devices with Qualcomm chipsets in EDL mode. This can be used to flash or erase specific partitions on the phone, which is useful for custom operations. To do this, you need to connect the phone in EDL mode. You can achieve this by disassembling the device and connecting it to Chimera while performing a test point. When Chimera prompts you, reconnect the battery. Once detected, in Chimera, go to the Software Repair tab, then click on Advanced Update Firmware. Here, you can select the partition that you want to delete, and also you can select the partition that will be flashed. Once the image file is selected, click on Start Procedure. Once finished, Chimera will display a message at the top of the window confirming that the process was completed successfully. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.